AG47 Recon here again for another video, and it's time for another auction preview for Saturday at 1 p.m. Eastern, 10 a.m. Pacific. We have a few things in our lot today. This is a W reverse proof penny and a W proof penny with a proof S penny. So as you know, the W pennies are a little bit rare. You can only get them in proof sets. So I don't have the uncirculated one, but this is a reverse proof W and a regular proof W and an S proof W. Okay, that's the first one. Second one is 1999 and 2000 US dollar coins. I'm going to include the 250th anniversary of Washington's birth on with the dollar coins. Next up, we have a couple of half ounces. They're the same ones, but this will total an ounce. And there's very beautiful on the back. If you look at it, it looks almost like high relief on the back. All right. Next item is a constitutional. It is the 200th anniversary of the Constitution. United States of America, $1. Followed by another constitutional, which is the 1984 Olympics, $1. Look at that beautiful eagle in the back. Followed by a 1 ounce Congo silverback gorilla from Republic of Congo. Next up, we got a couple of space items. Let's start off with this guy. This is it's sterling silver. It's the first step on the moon, eyewitness medal. Followed by another one, which is the Skylab 1 eyewitness medal. It's also sterling silver from the Franklin Mint. Next up, we're going to do a couple of 120th ounce Libertads. We got the 2011 proof and a 2018 regular strike. This is 1/20th of an ounce Libertads. They're together. Followed by a 2020 1 ounce Libertad. Up next is an 1883 PCJS MS63 Morgan, and there's the barcode if you guys want to look that up. And there's the 1883 Morgan, and there's the old mint mark. And it has the newer holder because it has the RFID on it. Followed by a pour from MTO Metals. It's the hammered round, 1 troy ounce. Just made 2/4/2022 by Michael T. O'Brien. And here's the pour. It's 26 grams. MTO Metals. Next is a 2018 Stormtrooper, still in the APMEC step. 2018 Stormtrooper. Followed by a Valcambi Combi Bar, 100 gram, 999 fine. Silver. This is 100 grams total. You can break this open and break them apart into single grams, or make it in pairs or tenths, whatever you want to do with this. Or you can just keep it as is. And finally, I know you guys like it a lot, we have a gold 110 ounce Cook Island, and it is the ship. All right, that's it for our auction day. As you can see, we have a lot of items to auction up for Saturday. I will see you on Saturday at 1 p.m. Eastern, 10 a.m. Pacific. If you like this video, please hit the thumbs up. If you're not subscribed, hit the subscribe button down there and the bell icon for notification. Again, thank you all for your support. I will see you Saturday. Stay positive and have a great day.